me being a dad of girls, I do not have it down. I make mistakes every single day. But I, one thing I've discovered and that I pay a lot of attention to is they're observing everything I do. You can't come home and strip down to your underwear and start swearing. You have to like kind of keep your shit together. I heard like Tom Waits has I've got the swear jar, you know, and every time he swears, he puts a dollar in there and the kids get the money. So, but we don't have the swear jar. When they were younger, I just didn't swear. It's funny, we're at that crossroads now where the older one started swearing at home, like a little bit. Fuck. What was that? Nothing, Dad, sorry. But then once she got away with it once, she was saying it like on everything. Like, Grace, you know, they're overdoing it with the F-bomb. But kids will do that, right? I did it, I'm sure. I think it's, especially since I started writing, like there's better words that can fill that little void than fuck, shit, cock, balls.